Well, I'm Chuck Tatum. I'm teaching a course on Latin American short fiction, or the short story, and I am very, very excited about teaching this course, which I've taught several times during my career. We're going to begin with a kind of overview of Latin American literature, very brief, nothing too academic, but so that we can situate narrative, the short story and the novel, within the context, the trajectory of Latin American literature going back 200 years. But this course is definitely going to focus on the contemporary period. Gabriel García Márquez won the Nobel Prize for Literature. Mario Vargas Llosa, 2 years ago, won the Nobel Prize for Literature. Way back in the 50s, Miguel Ángel Asturias won the Nobel Prize for Literature. And we are fortunate that not only did they write splendid novels, but they all wrote short stories. If you think of the Latin American novel as a kind of banquet of rich literary foods that you can partake of, we want to think of the Latin American short story as the hors d'oeuvres. The hors d'oeuvres are bite-sized, they're manageable. You don't have to participate in the full banquet, but you can be introduced to that banquet through the hors d'oeuvres, through the Latin American short story, and then later on, after the course is finished, or maybe in a subsequent course, we can get to the banquet. But this is an excellent introduction. You're going to be reading short stories by those three Nobel Prize winners. We're going to be reading short stories by Jorge.Luis Borges, and many of you know that name, although he never won the Nobel Prize. He's probably, next to García Márquez, the best known Latin American writer worldwide. And we're going to be reading short stories by a wide range of Latin American, both women and men, including Isabel Allende, who is also familiar to American audiences. This will have a visual component as well. For example, we'll be looking at a film called Blow Up by the Italian director Antonioni that's based on a short story by Julio Cortázar. We'll be looking at snippets of films that are based on both novels and short stories of some of the writers I've already mentioned. So this is a kind of rapid overview with participants in the class reading maybe 4 or 5 Latin American short stories per session. And we'll try to link them thematically, aesthetically, etc., so that people will come away with a very broad introduction to this fascinating world literature. So I invite you to join me in my excitement about this fascinating genre and to partake of the hors d'oeuvres that will be served at every session.